I'm Larry McIntyre, at large. My take this week on current events, happenings, and interesting places in, around, and beyond the FM 98.5 CKWR listening area.
Larry McIntyre at Large is a presentation of Richard Putnam and Eva Munch of RE/MAX Twin City Realty.
Is your family growing and you need a bigger house?
We have a house for that.
Are you thinking of retiring, or do you travel a lot and need a smaller home with low maintenance?
We have a house for that.
Whether you're moving uptown, downtown, or outskirts of town.
We have a house for that.
So remember, for all your real estate needs, call Richard Putnam or Eva Munch at RE/MAX Twin City Realty at 519-885-0200.
Movember. That's November with a mustache. Handlebar, a soup strainer, a cookie duster, a Fu Manchu. Whatever they're sporting, it's a month for the guys to have a bit of fun, pop a bit on the upper lip, all in the more serious business of saving and improving the lives of men who are affected by prostate cancer, testicular cancer, and the mental health issues that go with it. The Movember movement internationally has raised nearly $750 million to date and funded over 800 programs in 21 countries. It began and is headquartered in Australia. But consistently, it's the teams of the Canadian Mo Bros and the Mo Sisters who are leading the fundraising, $139 million last year. Enter Scott Barker and Scott Cook, Kitchener team leaders, gym buddies, with some ideas on how they can put a bit of muscle into their Mo involvement. As it is, Barker and Cook are both competitive bodybuilders, and both are cancer survivors. Barker with multiple diagnoses, Cook now in full recovery from a massive near-fatal brain tumor. Their spin-off they call Mo Muscle, Mo for Movember, with a straightforward alpha message of early detection, early diagnosis. They're taking the message personally to men's organizations and high school audiences, promoting an active lifestyle. Barker tells how he waited 6 months after detecting the telltale lump, and figures had he checked it out promptly, it would have saved him prolonged chemo, the after effects, and the potential for recurrence. Mentally, Barker figures it was a long year of bad self-dialogue, of delusion and false hope, before he finally came to grips with his realities, began seriously hitting the gym and getting into competition. Says Cook, "The training that I do is what has brought me back from the surgeries, the radiation, the weight loss, and a wheelchair, and probably saved my life." Barker concurs. Coincidentally, the international movement this year is promoting an active lifestyle. Move, M-O-V-E, is their current word. But getting out the message is only one aspect of what Barker and Cook are doing. They are actively fundraising to support and provide resources to men who are currently in treatment. They have a line of swag, and earlier this year with a co-sponsor, they promoted their first Mo Muscle Classic, a provincially sanctioned bodybuilder competition. With this year's net of $12,000, they are helping a patient with his out-of-pocket expenses, which can be formidable, as well as underwriting his gym membership. Two Mo Bros who are putting their money and their muscle where their mouth is. But there's a postscript. Cook's doctors told him because of his surgeries, the radiation, and continuing medication, he'd be better to give up on any idea of fathering a family. Proud Scott and Mom Jessica have a live-wire 3-year-old son and a newborn daughter who already has her daddy wrapped around her thumb. I'm Larry McIntyre, at large.
Larry McIntyre at Large is a presentation of Richard Putnam and Eva Munch of RE/MAX Twin City Realty.